Hey everybody, welcome to the Valley of the Last Dinosaurs, where we're making science happen every day, live from the middle of nowhere. I'm John Hankla, live science correspondent for the Howard Hughes Medical Institute, and our website, produced in collaboration with friends at the Denver Museum of Nature and Science and the Marmot Research Foundation, is your portal into the daily life of a field crew of real paleontologists working all summer long here in the remote badlands of Montana. Now, every day we'll be bringing you videos, stories, photos, and reflections from the field crew as they uncover the fossils to answer the question, what happened during the mass extinction event that wiped out the dinosaurs? And how did life manage to bounce back after the near total destruction of the world's last mass extinction of life on Earth? Check out our website for daily videos straight from the field sites, where our team of research scientists, citizen scientists, and emerging student scientists will be posting daily, keeping you up to date with the discoveries as they happen. You can interact with our team by submitting your questions on our website or on social media with the hashtag DinoValley. We will answer your questions and post our video responses all season long, so stay tuned. And you can click the subscribe button here to get our videos as soon as they go up, and follow the link right here on the KT boundary for a link to our site. Thanks, everybody. Really appreciate you tuning in. Right now, I got to get back to work because there's fossils to uncover. See you next time.